Here is some cringe of people sliding frames. Okay. Where should we go to first? By the way, I figured out I shouldn't slide frames. But anyways, moving on. That means that guy, I'm really tired.
So you're gonna try and make it work with Jake, a guy you haven't seen in years, just so you don't hold it up to 20?
No, it's just not a number anymore, okay?
Well then what is it?
It's what I want!
You don't know what you want, Allie. You're so busy trying to be what everyone else wants you to be, you don't know who you are.
At least I have relationships. You can't even hang out with a woman for 24 hours without sleeping with her.
That was true until I met you.
Oh, great. Oh,
are they contagious?
I don't think so.
Contract the rainbow. Taste the rainbow.
So I didn't want to make a video of this, but I keep stumbling upon them, and that's kind of annoying. If you're familiar with the animation community, then you obviously must know Supergirl. Why do they have dislikes? That's the reason. Almost every animator, or somebody that has common sense, that doesn't use Supergirl, knows that frame sliding is a lazy way to animate, and it is very poorly done. Yes, there's some good used by frame sliding, but still. But oh, it's so hard. The timing is hard. My subscribers will be mad if I don't do videos. It's not hard. It's called stopping lazy. And maybe you just have some bad subscribers. They should be more patient with you. If you actually took a little bit of extra time to do things and actually upload it, then people will like you. The timing, the artwork, well, that's true. What if it's bad? They still have a lot more time to improve. I don't fall under the trap of these other flippant, quote-unquote, animators. But oh, they're just beginners. They need time to improve and get stuff frame sliding as well. Maybe in some cases, but mostly, no. You're encouraging them. I mean, encouraging them to keep on doing whatever the hell they're doing. And you should be ashamed. And that's not to encourage them or harass them either. Just be.
That's not cringe.
Constructive criticism. If you say small anime.
Hey, buddy. Hello. I got a lot.
I'm just watching this.
Yeah. Okay, so this is what you do. You go to the squares. You select a square or more. For me, it would be up to 5 because I'm working on a special animation for you guys. The emotional meme. Copy button. 100,906 and comment below. Yeah, no, not really that funny.
Oh Yeah.